A local villager brought us here far away from the crash site and where it's being investigated, and look what she showed us. She says a major part of the airplane fell right here out of the sky. And when surrounding villagers heard that a plane had fallen, they searched their property and they started to bring things here, collecting everything they found. Personal effects, shoes, clothing, major parts of the airplane. This seems to be a big part of the cargo bay here. They brought it all, piled it up, and they called local officials and told them. They said they answered questions, but no one has come. Another man pointed us to the forest nearby, and suspended in the tree was a huge part of the passenger compartment. Overhead storage, still closed. What answers could be found here? What answers could be found in those compartments for investigators, for the family of all these victims who are so desperate for answers? The best the villagers could do was make it a makeshift memorial. Flowers, candles, stuffed animals, in memory of the children who were lost. This is why there's such a desperate need, time is of the essence, for this situation to be under control. Otherwise, who knows what information will be lost, what answers will be lost for the families. This is Chris Cuomo at the crash site of Flight 17 in eastern Ukraine.